Okay guys, Lens here, and if you have your desktop computer and it is not coming on and you're seeing the light on the monitor blinking or the monitor light is on and your computer is just not booting up, I am going to show you a few simple things that you can do. So this is what you want to do here. You want to open your computer and you want to remove the memory. You want to remove the memory card. One. You want to remove the CMOS battery as well. We are going to replace this. We are going to insert the memory back into the slot. And now it is in, we are going to make a test. So I'm going to hit the switch and so I'm awaiting the arrival of our computer booting up. So this is it. Hey guys, I am going to enter my password. So our computer is up, back and running, as you can see. So if you experience any problem where you are getting beeping sound, when it comes to Dell computers as well, you will hear the beeping sound, and also look for the different lights that you will get. There are times you will get this amber light blinking. That could be a power problem. So in general, these are simple tricks that you can do to solve this issue. If your computer is coming on, you're not seeing anything on the monitor or the screen, or whatever, it is not starting up. So you can check these few things. Clean your memory, switch the port for them as well. You can change your BIOS, and also you need to check your memory individually to see which one is bad, if it is a memory problem. So again, I'm Lens. Later.